I'll never forget the national championship game. He was in the huddle. Mitch, I don't know if you were in the huddle, but it was after Dajuan turned it over, kept down to bounds at the end and whatever. Everyone's freaking out. He was actually foaming from the mouth. I was like, coach, like, chill. I was like, yo.
We're still winning, dog. We're still winning.
I'd actually never seen him like that before, but he was like really, really intense. And I was like, taken back. I was like, coach, like, you need to calm down now.